should we say?
Yeah, now it's rookie reveal, Myla. It's like literally the one time that it's okay to be excited about Sports Illustrated.
It's okay, Jeff, you can look now. Pure joy from the folks at Mother Model Management after learning that one of their models, when they discovered Myla, is it Delbesio?
Yeah.
Delbesio. Yeah, she was chosen to appear in the upcoming 2017 Sports Illustrated Swimsuit issue. There she is. Wow, gorgeous. Mary Clarke from Mother Model Management is here to talk about what a long shot it is to get this gig for a model.
It's such a long shot. And I'm telling you, practically every girl that comes in and is a new aspiring girl will say, what would your biggest dream be? And it's always Victoria's Secret and Sports Illustrated.
Hello.
Almost always.
You just had a 1-2 punch with both of them. Alana Arrington at the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show. Now this.
I know. It's really extra wonderful because we've been working with Myla since she was 16.
Where did you find her?
We found her. I was emceeing the Miss Wisconsin Teen USA pageant, and she won. That was in 2003. We signed her with Ford in 2006.
She's gorgeous. And looking at her, she is not a size 2 model, something you typically see.
Yeah, and she did Calvin Klein, which was a really significant thing. And it's been a little slower ascension in some respects, but it's very exciting because the industry is embracing her. She's beautiful. She reminds me of that throwback, gorgeous, like,
bombshell, curvy,
yes.
All real
natural.
Woman, hello.
Yes.
Real women have curves.
Yes.
Let's see, Ashton Kutcher, Karlie Kloss, Alana Arrington, now Myla. Uh-huh. When you have such a good track record, do magazines and designers and modeling agencies in New York, Paris, all over, do they pay more attention to what you do? Because they say, she's pretty good at what she does.
They do. I think they look at us and they see it consistently happening where we bring really great new faces that do well. I think too for us, we're at this point where the momentum keeps bubbling. We have models that people don't even know exist yet that we know eventually are going to be following in the footsteps of.
Wow.
So yeah, casting directors, people reach out to us and it means a lot. You know, it's fun.
What about aging anchors?
Yeah.
I know one. And I understand New York Fashion Week coming up. You guys heading back up there?
We leave on Saturday. We're going in a few days early, and we are literally doing Facebook Live, our YouTube channel, Instagram, so everyone should follow us because we're going to do a lot of behind the scenes and meeting and being with all of our models and backstage, and so at Mother Model, follow us. It's going to be fun. We're excited about it.
Oh my gosh.
It.
Well, congratulations
Thank
to you,
you
and Jeff. Mother Model Management. They are a tour de force in the modeling world now. And now look for Myla in the 2017 Sports Illustrated Swimsuit issue. You can look. Just say it's got local ties. You can look. It's okay.
Yes, it is okay.
All right,
okay.
Glenn?
Yeah.